How about we take that off? I've got a nice hat here, buddy. But we're going to be focusing on other things today. Let me just get my glasses so I can take a better look at you. You can't rush art. Let's see what we got here. So those eyeballs are looking a little dusty. Definitely some grime in those ears. Cheeks are looking a little pale. And you've got a big old bald spot. Nothing to worry about there. I'll take care of that. And what do we have here? Looks like this arm's about to fall right off. You gotta be more careful, pal. And you're looking pretty good for the most part, but these boots could use a bit of a polish. And we'll also take care of the vandalism on this one. Or shall I say, vandalism? Okay. So before we start, I want to make sure your outfit's protected, so let me just grab a slip of paper here. And I'm going to tape this right on over your shirt. Good. And now let's polish those eyeballs. Let me just get the rubbing alcohol. Starting with your left. Bit of a touch up here. Those are looking good. And next up, let's clean out those ears. Just going to use another Q-tip. Starting on the left. Okay, so let's put some life back into those cheeks. I'm gonna have to break out the airbrush for this one. Go plug that right in. And the airbrush itself, in this case here. Let's hook that all up. Let's put some paint right in there. Got the red paint. And secure. And now to start up the airbrush. Here we go. Pretty good. And now, while we have this out, let's take care of the bald spot. Okay. So let's get some brown in here. I'm just gonna get the red out first. Here's the brim. And we will seal that right up. We go. You got a full head of hair again, buddy. Looking good. Let's just put this away. Don't think we'll be needing this anymore. Alright. So let's take a good look at that arm of yours. Gonna take some work, but I think I've got it. Let's break out the needle. Got the needle right here, and some thread. Just like your outfit. Let's get started. Things not falling off anytime soon. Looks almost new. Okay. Next up, let's polish those boots. Looking good. And now the other one. So, looks like there's just one thing left to do, and that is to clean up the vandalism. So, let's get some brown paint here. I think that about does it. Yep. Looking good.
He's for display only. You handle him too much and he's not gonna last.
It's amazing. You're a genius. He's just like new. Oh, thank you so much.